When we talk about skin allergy testings, dermatologists talk about three types of tests. One is the skin prick test, which is known as RAST. Second is the skin patch test, which tests for delayed hypersensitivity, and the blood tests, which are available for testing food sensitivity. So there are different type of allergies as defined by dermatologists. As a patient, you may assume that it is only one type of allergy, but the type of allergy which causes a type 1 hypersensitivity, which is as soon as you're exposed to something, you start getting allergic reaction. It could be a medicine. As soon as you take the medicine, you start getting allergic reactions. Those can be identified by a skin prick test. This is called a type 1 hypersensitivity test. The type 2 hypersensitivity test, which is the delayed type of hypersensitivity, which is known as the patch testing, can be done for people who have allergy to certain cosmetics like hair dyes or to nickel. Some people are allergic to some metal, and it can be identified by using something called a patch test. The third type of test is a blood test, which is done, which is very commonly done to identify allergies to food as well as pollen. But this is something that is not standardly accepted worldwide. In fact, the Allergy Institute of the US says that these blood tests are not valid and they may not be able to identify any food allergen test. So if you feel you have an allergy and needs testing, you need to identify what type of allergy do you have. Is it an urticaria? Is it like a skin, delayed skin reaction? Or is it a food allergy? And depending on that, the dermatologist or your allergy specialist will prescribe you the correct tests which are needed to identify what is causing the same.